¿Qué onda, loco? Soy su amigo Nato Vives y el día de hoy vamos a hablar sobre... This bitch. You have neighbors? Well, I do too. Do they listen to music? Yes. At 3 fucking in the morning? What the fuck? I'm pretty sure you have gone through this. If not once, twice, 3 times, 4 times, until you fucking kill them. Well, just in my case. So there you are, you're in bed, you're enjoying the best dream of your life. You're dreaming with the sexiest girl you have ever dreamed of. But then your dream gets interrupted with this.
Tambo, 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 tambo.
You're still in your sleep, your dream is gone, cause now it's distracted by something else. And as soon as you open your eyes, you notice right away what the fuck is going wrong. The first thing you do is turn your neck to your left where your motherfucking clock is at, and you notice this 3 in the fucking morning. And what's going on? Your motherfucking neighbors are listening to music and loud as fuck! I mean, I understand, but on a fucking Tuesday? No mames! So here's a couple things that happen that you think are gonna distract you from not listening to the music. You roll over like if it's gonna help you not listen to the music anymore. Yeah. Putting the pillow over your head, trying to cover your ears, like if it's gonna make any fucking difference. It's not. Things start to seem to go kinda okay when the music stops, and you kinda relax a little bit. You think you're gonna go back to sleep, but then they fucking put back the music on. Fuck, man. Fucking 3 in the morning. To hear the music at 2 in the morning is as bad, but it's even worse when their fucking neighbor starts singing along to it.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Even pain in the ass when they can't even sing for shit. There's a point when you know you're really annoyed by this, when you just wide awake and you can't go back to sleep anymore, and you end up sitting down on your bed like if you're a motherfucking zombie or something. I have 2 tips for you guys. Either call the police or grab your gun and go shoot their ass. Even though I don't recommend it, because that's how I went to jail the first time. Well, there you go, guys. Another video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys share it out with everybody. And see you soon.
Natorios!